I found another one. We're really out here, man. Hunting them down. All right, let's play video games. We're saving Tinder for the last one because that's the one made for me. Wait, what Tinder? Wait, do I have to update it? What Tinder one? Dating app is locked. Oh no. Wait, I have to go through and speedrun to get a better rating on one of these, I guess? Yeah. Shit. Did we ever confirm that that's what we need to, do that in order to get, all right. Well, can we do the bonus Chinese level? No, we gotta. Guys, we gotta rely on nothing but our feelings for this one, okay? This has gotta be just our feelings. Because there's honestly no way for me to, you know. Wait, are we still in Russia? We are. We're still in Russia. Guys? Where'd he go?
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Can I stay here?
Ah, sorry, no English.
Well, shit, man! But I only speak English.
Okay, I see. Sorry.
Oh no, I chose the beta fucking move! What? Hold on. Can I put subtitles on? Is there settings? Oh, word? Okay. Maybe this will help. Maybe we can finally sort it out. Alright, I'm not gonna ruin it. Alright. Nope! Still don't know what the fuck we're doing.
Which language you can say?
Russian. Chinese.
Chinese? Oh. 我可以坐下来吗?
可以啊,请坐。
谢谢。
Fuck! Guys!
在这儿真的很少见, 这么漂亮的女孩, 还可以说中文这么好。
There's no subtitles.
She
doesn't seem super into me. You know, because I just came and attacked her with Chinese. Fuck. Okay. We have one really long statement. I'm going with this one because it looks. There's multiple things. It's probably lewd. No, she smiled! We're good! Oh, we introduced ourselves! Fuck yeah, we did. Okay.
你在读书呢?读什么样的书呢?
我在读关于心理学的书。我看是俄语书。
We're asking what she's reading?
对呀,是俄语的书。
She's explaining what she's reading?
那你喜欢什么样的书?
She
probably asked us what we like to read.
Oh.
We're very soft-spoken.
很棒.
She's interested. Look, we're fucking on target. These all start with the same character. I'm guessing that the same couple characters. I'm guessing these are questions. This one's probably lewd. But I'm still gonna go with I don't know what this one is.
你头发很漂亮啊.
Uh-oh.
谢谢.
你平常洗头吗?
I don't know, man. She was blushing. Oh, no, 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 no!
这样的话,我家里有一个不错的洗发膏。咱们可以一起洗洗头。我还可以帮你按摩一下头部。
I think we blew it, boys.
这样你就可以完全的放松自己。
Oh, she's gonna throw up.
让自己...
Yeah.
让...
Tough.
你自己洗也是可以的,好吧?
你有病吧?
Oh, shit! Okay, I'm sorry, ma'am. I don't know what I said, but I probably something to deal with my dick. This one looks like an engaging conversation.
我告诉你吧，我平常喜欢读。
Oh no, I'm gonna be a cocky piece of shit.
怎么赚钱？怎么做生意的书？什么为人相处啊，为人处事啊，待人接物啊，这方面的书，知道吧？你说像这种关于这种艺术的书
，I'm definitely harassing her for
也没有太大用处，是不是？我为什么要读这方面的书？是因为我相信啊，过不了多少
年。Maybe a little heavy-handed.
我很聪明。也很有钱，所以说，你也要多读这方面的书，知道吧？就是你在别的国家也是做
，not great，
就是基本上就是那工作内容大概是像，就是一样的，
对吧？对，大概一样，就是在中国拍衣服拍淘宝比较多一点，在杭州，在泰国。拍广告比较多，
反正泰国那边我也觉得也风景很好，像你这样的美女的话，无论到哪个国家，那个国家都会变得很漂亮。
谢谢。
All right, listen. What did she say? Always go for comma stuff, you know?
你是模特啊？
Anytime he smiles like that, it's fucking creepy, and I know that I've probably chosen the wrong. Oh no!
太棒了，太棒了。
Oh! What are you doing?
Wow. Ah! 我的朋友会很羡慕我。
Why is that worse than a dick pic? Just show her your dick like a normal person, you know? Ooh, don't fucking. Oh, good. And then just sit there and be quiet. Okay. Jesus Christ.
作为模特儿，很喜欢旅行。我也很喜欢旅行。我也去过比较多的一些国家，法国、意大利、捷克啊。你都去过哪些国家？
法国、意大利，我也去过。亚洲国家也去了很多呀。
那你去了这么多国家，有没有说有一个特别特别喜欢的地方？
有的，我特别喜欢是杭州西湖。
Let's just go with the short answer.
西湖我也去过，我还在那边拍了好多照片，然后还划了船，然后在那边我记得好像有很多花。
Yes, keep smiling.
还有一些人，一些阿姨们有时候在跳广场舞，然后
God damn it, no.
然后就想到小时候看的一部电视剧《那新白娘子传奇》
It's just gonna go downhill.
因为这个讲的就是关于西湖的嘛，
Stop.
就是新白娘子和她的许仙呀，
Pull it back.
就是为了报恩怎么怎么样，
Audible.
然后他就下凡之后，然后跟他相识之后两个人就相爱，但是他不知道他是一个蛇，你知道吗？所以说他们两个一直相处，到最后出现了一个法海，法海呢就把这个白娘子给收了，收了之后，然后就派了一些别的神仙呀，就是过来帮忙，因为他还有一个妹妹，他有个妹妹叫小青啊。小青，然后小青为什么叫小青？是因为她比白娘子修炼的时间短很多，所以说她叫她妹妹。
We get it。
然后他就搬各种救兵，你知道吗？搬各种救兵来过来去救这个白娘子，但是他并没有救到她，因为法海的法力太厉害了，你知道吗？我要一直这样讲下去吗？还是怎么着？西湖很漂亮。
What a short answer.
是西湖，确实很漂亮。
对呀。
我去，好尴尬。What the fuck is going on here? Hello?
发生了什么？
我也不知道。
我只是感觉自己已经迷失，就不知道要讲什么。
我也经常不知道说什么。没关系吧？
没关系，没关系。你真来自俄罗斯啊？
真的 呀，我在俄罗斯出生，在莫斯科长大。
哦，
去中国之前，我就是在莫斯科度过童年的时光。
嗯，
我家我朋友都在莫斯科。
Short answer。
俄语对我来说，虽然我尝试了，但是对我来说不太好。但是你知道吗？我知道别的国家的语言。
嗯。
Hello。Bonjour。Guten Tag。Allah。
Thank you。I speak a lot of languages, I probably said。
今天是我俄罗斯奶奶的生日。我就给她打了电话。心里很难受。就是感到很孤单。
She sounds sad. I think she's talking about her grandma. This one has a hyphen.
你为什么要难过的？我在你身边呢，我们可以在公交车上，在飞机上，更何况今天晚上可以在我家。
你真的很奇怪。
You blew it!
You 知道吗？你真的很坚强，你是一个很坚强的女孩子。
谢谢。
我
很理解你一个人在国外生活真的很不容易。我真的很理解你。
你能理解我，我真的很开心。
We good?
你为什么还要难过呢？对不对？好，现在咱们换一个话题，好吧？
好吧。
你是一个模特。
好吧。
你应该有比较多的一些社交软件吧？
有的。
或者你有 ins 或者微博什么的吗？
都有。
好，那我可以加一下你的 ins 吗？
可以。你就加一下吧。
Are they? Oh, dude, we got our Insta! Yo, big play! Now we can stalk her, even when she's not there with us. Beautiful. And you know what they say? Instagram's a window to the soul.I think. Okay. This one.
Ooh, this 屁股这身材我去
呦呦呦呦呦呦呦呦呦
我去呦呦呦呦呦呦
不要动我的东西
Little dick play. Not the play, not the move, man.
我可以看一下你的手机吗？
可以啊。
谢谢。哦，看出来你生活非常丰富啊。
是的。
你是很喜欢看音乐会吗？
嗯，对，我很喜欢。
那你
哦 wait, yeah, I should check out our Instagram. What's our Instagram account?
什么样的音乐类型会
比较喜欢？ Chat, what's our Instagram account? Maybe it's
我喜欢很多古典音乐、现代音乐都喜欢，还有欧洲、亚洲，有很多。
那中国的歌手你有没有说比较喜欢的？
有的。
有。
我比较喜欢周杰伦的音乐。
哦，我也喜欢他的音乐，他的音乐确实很好听。
Wait, she has 43k followers now. That's a real person. Oh, her bio just says sapiosexual. What's that mean? Does that mean she's just into humans? Smart people? God, that's such a fucking I'm 14 and I'm smart thing to have in your bio. Me? I'm a sapiosexual. I only listen to people who watch Rick and Morty.And listen to audiobooks on the weekends and subscribe to New Science, the magazine. Jesus Christ. Anyways, I'm gonna follow her. No, I'm just fucking playing with you. Big brain sex.
嗯，拿电话。
嗯，谢谢。
哦，你这皮肤真好。
不要碰我，我该走了。
I thought it'd work.
Thank you. 看得出你平常比较忙啊。嗯。就是我想问一下，下一周你有什么安排吗？有时间吗？
我周一和周二工作，周三有空。Oh, you're in, dude. She blushing.
啊，你喜欢什么样的食物？
我喜欢吃火锅，喜欢吃鱼香肉丝。你呢？
嗯，我比较喜欢吃酸辣豆芽儿，然后火锅我也很喜欢。行。
You're hitting random options? No, dude, I'm totally fucking reading these and knowing what I'm doing here. Even this game is for weebs. This is Mandarin.
嗯，可以请你喝一杯吗？等你有时间。
It's not Japanese, guys.
那加一下你的微信，加一下，把这写到那儿。Shit.
Okay.
Wrong answer. Oh, right answer. Can we just speed through this? I have no idea what the fuck's going on.
认识你很开心。哦，我也很高兴认识你。
You're in, dude. You got a handshake. That's all you fucking need, right? You can go. This is it.
我觉得啊，以后咱们还是要有时间，还是需要再见面的，知道吗？嗯。咱们可以一块儿散散步，看看电影，聊聊天。嗯。这样的话，咱们可以更拉近咱们的距离，你知道吗？ 这样交流起来会很方便，你知道吗？我该走了。这种。
Oh, don't smell it! No! Unholy survivor, thank you for the 13 months, man. Daxton, Louis Smix, thank you. Stanter, super kawaii, man. Thank you. Welcome back. Don't look left, smacking that ass. Thank you guys as well. I don't know, man.
很高兴认识你。我也很高兴认识你。你要干嘛？不要走。
How is that somehow fucking worse than what I just chose, man? I had a 2 out of 3 options here. I chose 2 that were just incredibly uncomfortable. What's the 3rd one gonna be?
嗯，认识你很高兴。
Oh, that's the only rational one.
嗯，是。
Hi, it was really nice talking to you. Thank you so much for hanging out.
再见。
Doesn't even handshake, dude. You could have touched her hand. I was letting you know. Could have happened. What'd I get? Average Joe in Mandarin. Shit, dude. Even in other languages. Alright, so did we even have to play that? So these are the... They're both locked. So I need to get a higher score on probably older Mahmoud, younger woman. So it's speedrun time. We gotta get that Habibi love. Did we ever get Habibi love? I don't know if we did. I don't know if we did. Okay, so we chose a picture of Richard. We should do an actual, honest picture of Mahmoud.
So Mahmoud, you know, he's pretty old, not so attractive. He really shouldn't be on Tinder, right?
Yeah, maybe that's not the best for him.
So we're gonna restart it, and we're gonna choose a younger photo of Mahmoud, apparently, because being honest is not the way to go. Right?
So, Mahmoud really has no business being on Tinder, I'd say, but what do you think? Using the fake picture from 32 years ago?
No. And you're going to get caught out. It's called catfishing.
What if it's 5 years ago?
Well, then what the fuck? What? A picture of Richard or a male model? Which one should you do? Pretty sure that was it. There's no right answer. Yeah, so I'm just gonna Mahmoud fucking skip it all. I don't care. Okay. This one was a fancy restaurant, you know? Gotta make sure that...
So, Mahmoud, what's going on?
Richard, I'm busy today.
And he's hanging out. Admit your mistake. Buy your PA. Apologize. We did deny. We should do... Should we admit the mistake by the PA? Or... No, we shouldn't call out on... I think we should be like, yo, we've got...
It was a genuine mistake by my PA.
What?
She is not going to come in between me and you, okay? She is
what?
Fired. Oh, no. That's
calm
it.
Down, calm
history.
Calm down. No.
No.
One needs to be
Benito.
Fired.
Over
this.
In
no,
fact,
that's ridiculous.
I'm going to behead her.
No.
Okay?
Oh, my gosh. No, that is ridiculous.
She is finished.
Okay, I'll stay.
What?
I'll stay.
Thank you so much.
Mission accomplished, though.
I appreciate
though.
This.
But only for 5 minutes.
Please,
mission accomplished,
be seated.
Though. We're good. We're in. Don't worry.
There's no good option here, because obviously there's no business being on Tinder, but being a little bit playful and, you know, going from there is about the best option here.
I, too, yeah. think beheadings is playful. Yeah, it's playful.
Yeah, he uses someone else's picture and blames his PA.
This is just how you get out of the... Oh, blaming the PA, that's a really good shout.
Yeah, and it's high status because it says you have a PA.
It's true.
Emma.
All right, validate her for not being judgmental and shallow like most women. Yeah, give her lots of compliments. Compliment her by telling her she looks like her daughter Ashley. Yeah, we should fucking validate her.
Emma, I need to compliment you on your character. You made such a good decision in staying and you made Mahmoud very happy today. Think that, you know, this is a very special moment for both of us.
Well, I appreciate the compliment. I try to give everyone a second chance.
Your inner beauty shines through.
Thank you.
Cheers.
I hate that the worst Cheers. One in all of this is the fucking American. Richard, choose a better American, all right? Come
That's
on.
Bloody judgment.
Shut up.
All right. So, Mahmoud.
So we said we had a business with YKK Zips, and I think it was a good thing, right? But I should say, that's what I chose. I think it should be like this.
Well, Emma, I'm passionate about what I do, and I really like to make a difference.
Oh, it's too vague.
Me too. I think it's really
Never
important.
Never mind.
I mean, at least we have something in common.
Yeah, that's nice.
No, it's perfect.
That's right, and I think it's a recurring theme that it's always attractive for a guy to be passionate about something, and, you know, if he says he's trying to make the world a better place as well, that's even better.
I think it's a little bit more interesting than just saying very plainly what you do.
How is that Definitely. More interesting? It was the most generic shit I've ever seen in my life. Is there a flying
Emma, did I tell you that I'm a trained physician?
No.
Yeah, I like to help out in the community when I can.
It's wonderful.
We're in. Oh, wait, I forgot about this.
Please, I am ready for you. Remove the beautiful dress and prepare for your examination. Your chair is waiting.
So, Mahmoud, what do you like to do in your spare time?
Emma, this is...
Habibi love. We've already done the sex
so
on the horse
liked-
one. Yeah, these are just, we're just trying to get a higher rating.
This place is really cool. I've never been anywhere.
Shut up. Ask about his career plans. Look, we're getting to new stuff. I just have to get
nice
a higher
one.
Enough rating on all the other past stuff. We've been getting 60.
So tell me, Mahmoud, how old are you?
Tell her she's too young for you and ask whether she's mature. Pretty sure that was the answer.
I love this.
Yeah. Are we good? High status, like you're interviewing, mirroring her to gain rapport, licking your lips. That was disgusting. I forgot. This was the one. Okay.
So this is not a bad one again.
Okay. It wasn't a great one, though. I think we did D, but I think A is the right one.
Wouldn't it be a good idea if you, you know, didn't use the phone? No, I have switched my phone off because I want to give you all my attention and...
Oh, I'm sorry. Like, that was really rude of me. I just got some texts that I just, like, had to reply to, but...
You're right. We should. We're here.
We're good. We're good. Shut up. Let's go. Ask her to help you set up an account. Oh, yeah, the teenager app. Team Pussy Slayer.
Yeah, it's happy.
We make fun of her. It's fine. How long was it? This one was a pretty long one. All right, there we go.
Cool.
I need to show my unique selling points.
We've already done that one too. I'm just...
Nice one.
Shut up, Richard. I'm just trying to fucking get into the Tinder dating app. Crumble, thank you for the 6 months. Mohayan TV, thank you for the 7 months. Right. You could have just said, you know, 40 minutes later, but 15 and 25 works. Oh no, the apocalypse is happening. Speedrunning Super Seducer. Charity.
So yeah. Okay, you didn't get the best.
Emma, I am so sorry, my darling.
Are we good? Oh no, I have to keep going through? No. All right, we're good. Casanova should give us enough. 78,
so,
that's fine.
Mahmoud,
okay. Did we unlock the next one? I think we have to do... Interracial dating we're gonna have to do better at, I think. Fuck! And girl looking for a serious relationship. God damn it. But, okay. Well, at least interracial dating girl's cute. What if, though? What if... It's, like, glitched. I'm gonna be so sad.
My car.
Serious relationship? You told me, mister? Oh, you think, like, we have to? You just need to compete the level before? Okay, well, we'll go back and we'll try that out then. You're right. I trust you, man. I trust you. It was unlocking back and forth, but... Alright, this was our this was everybody's favorite. Psycho, whatever. Get in the middle of the bar. The best actress in the entire game. You haven't missed anything new, mystery.
Oh, it was amazing.
Smile.
Yes, I know for me, if I'm...
You hate her? No, you don't understand. You can't hate her. She's amazing.
Really good, thank you. Oh, what's your name?
I'm Stefan.
Oh, Louise.
Nice to meet you.
I'm Sarah, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
See?
Well done. It's the right.
She is Habibi
so
Love.
Think about this.
Yeah, see, I never did like half of these the right way. We chose the weird way every single time.
So it looks like.
Okay, and we got our boy.
I think this is quite a.
She's a 10 on the crazy hot scale. I don't think she. Yeah. Maybe like an 8. I don't think she's that crazy. I think she's a good actress is what I think. Ask the barman to help.
Well done for making friends with the barman.
Yeah.
And that allowed you to in.
Easy. Open your body language and glance at him. So they just have this awkward staring contest.
So this.
Shut up, Richard. All right. I know. I've already been here. Be friendly. Be quiet. Be very friendly. Be quite friendly. Is very better than quite friend? Why couldn't they just
say
be very friendly? Be friendly.
So he's a pro?
I'm Nick.
There's our boy Nick. Ask him what his favorite bars are.
That's their.
So you go sing.
Don't squeeze his ball sack this time.
So this is another.
There we go. Good, you didn't miss anything. If you're just getting here, you didn't miss any new content. We have to speed run the other levels to get to the new stuff.
I think you can tease it.
Welcome to Chili's. Welcome to Chili's. Check his balance. I almost clicked on it.
This is...
I didn't know if the Mahmoud level
there's
was
certain things I really look for in a man. I like a sense of humor.
This is cool as well.
So
your girlfriend's
read this
a hostess
really
of Chili's at Vine is her life?
Study.
Yeah, I cannot believe it.
Said...
Shut up. Okay. Ask whether she's still on good terms with his exes. Relationship with mom or dad. Yeah. Fierce Fist, thank you for the prime. Such an arbitrary amount of time. 17 minutes later. 23 minutes later. 2 hours later. Okay, cool. Let's chill together.
Yeah, I'm up for that. Excuse me, do you have a condom?
What?
We're gonna have some fun.
Yeah. obviously. Oh, do you know what? He's not working. Just remembered. I've had some troubles lately. He's
oh
not
my
working.
God! I'm a professional in this situation.
No, I'm sure
I've had it a lot. And believe me,
nothing you can do.
Make it work. No.
Nothing you can do.
No.
Nothing you can do. All the best. Take care.
Fine.
All right. Yeah. You enjoy this.
No.
Bye bye then.
He hit him with my dick broke. Dick machine broke. Dick machine broke? How is that the wrong answer?
Obviously that guy was prepared. He had a condom in his hat. I usually put mine in my shoe, but...
Why not your
maybe
wallet?
What? I don't know. Bit too much in the bar.
Yep, a little too presumptuous.
Okay. Fuck you, man.
Okay, so... He-
93%.
This is always a great place to start if you're trying to catch someone's eye.
Is this it now? Yeah, baby! Girl in a group of guys! It's time. I need water, though, before we start, so everybody strap in. We're about to get to brand new content, okay? This is where we learn how to not die alone, probably. Show me what you need. Come close. One of the toughest situations, I'm sorry, one of the toughest seduction situations imaginable. She's a feminist. And her friends are tough guys who'd like to squash you. Can you keep them at bay and leave with the girl? Neutralize the guys and take the girl home. Are you kidding me? Oh no. The sub count's fucking gone, boys. Oh no. It's the subpocalypse. All right. Well, let's do all that we can to pick up the girl. You know?
Hi, guys.
She's fucking giant, dude! I'm not even mad. Like, she's just 17 feet tall. Oh, Jesus. saved? Yo, Fierce Fist, thank you for the sub. Michael KZ Gaming, the man who's gonna go broke. Thank you for gifting a sub to Ravens Fan, my guy, my brother. Razor, Ravens Fan, Hunter, W13, Rabbit for the win, Audrius, Awkward Faye, Will C2K18, Bull Cubs, Keon Brandon, Diggy Sean, Himeli, J Stab, SF Demon, Just Chi, Viggy, XT Tonka, Hadrill, Blazeman, not Mr. Kitty Blue Ninja, Freddy Kiyoki, I have no idea how to say her name. Thank you. If you guys got gifted a sub, make sure you thank your father, the dad. Thank you. I appreciate it, man. Very generous. Okay, so we either approach the guy at the edge, we approach the guy opposite her, the one she's talking to, approach her directly, befriend another girl and send her in, or the whole group together. I'm thinking we go to the whole group together, man. Oh. Bullet, thank you for the bits, man. And then Resting Spaz, thank you for gifting us up to Sitback Gamer, Dylan, Pilon, Trigger Machine, Bald Sherlock, YM Fuzzy T, Fuzzy, I have no idea. Pandaman, Benny Lull, Bloodbeats, Buxley, Golfer, thank you for the 7 months, and Campfoon, thank you for the 2 months. I appreciate that, man. Very generous, thank you. All right, fuck it, dude. If we approach her directly, it's gonna be terrible news. I think we try and win over the guys.
Let's go together.
I don't know,
it used to be Germany, but
it's changing the whole time.
Yeah?
Yeah, Germany.
Brazil.
Yeah. Hey, guys. All right.
How are you?
Is it good?
Yeah,
cool.
This is a nice way to worm or Woo! Weasel, if you prefer, your way into the group. If you approach the woman that you're interested in right away, it's a little bit too obvious and the guys are going to immediately be on guard.
Yeah, they'll get defensive. And it's also a nice way that to see that he can interact with her friends.
Yeah, especially if you can win them over and they like you and would kind of vouch for you.
Yeah, Literal Zero, he has a stand-up comedian part in this fucking game. So, right, now that we got that part sorted, you know, we're Scottish, I think. So we're good in group situations. You know, nobody turns away a Scotsman. They're like, you know what? Come talk to us a little bit. Everything you say is funny. Ask them what gym they train at. What are you losers doing with this beautiful lady? Talk about football. Pretend to be gay. All right.
Oh, my God. There's so many men here. Hi, guys. That makes me H-A-P-P-Y. And right now, you're making me H-A-R-D.
It's not that bad. Just not right here, yeah?
I'm going to just say... gay squad is fucking, oh my God. Yeah, it's not that great, man. It's not that great. His gaccent, as we say. Okay, talk about football. But let's do this one.
Case, I just gotta ask one thing. What is a bunch of epic fucking losers like
epic
you
losers?
Doing with a hot babe like this?
What an epic gaming moment!
No, it's a joke, man. No, it's a joke. I'm a comedian. I've got a license.
Okay, now that was epic.
Not a good one here, yeah?
No, not if you want to get in with her friends potentially as well.
Bob 50 Cal, Ajos Island, or Aegisland, and Camfoon, thank you guys for the subs as well as Golfer. Thank you for the 7 months of Polybridge ever making a return. I mean, I beat the game, so probably not, you know. All right, let's talk about football.
Guys, so did you see the game today?
Yeah, no, we did.
Yeah, you saw it. Good game?
Not really.
No? What team do you support?
Arsenal.
Arsenal, nice. Oh, they got a new manager. What do you think of the new manager?
We'll see what will happen.
Yeah, well, I guess we could do that.
Yeah.
Got no opinion?
Not really.
Right.
But I think he would be a good coach.
Could be good. What do you think of the last guy? Arsene Wenger. I thought it was good he had, like, Arsene in his name, and he was, like, manager for Arsenal.
He's a legend.
Yeah.
So I appreciate what he did for the team.
Yeah, like Thor.
Yeah.
Like Thor?
Okay.
What? Damn, he hit you with the okay.
Football.
Not bad, talking about football with guys. Guys like football.
Oh, with the guys?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah,
I suppose. If they're interested, they could be rugby boys.
Or American football or soccer.
American, yeah.
Because if you say football is good, because in Europe we think it's soccer. Mm-hmm. In America they think it's football. So right. You can go, hey, do you like football?
One of the two, isn't
yeah,
it?
They should like one of them, yeah.
Big brain play.
Hey, so anyway, my name's Leo. Nice to meet you.
Jack.
Jack. Your name?
Valde.
Valde, cool name, man.
Yeah.
Over here?
Pete.
Pete, nice to meet you, Pete. I'm Leo. And your name?
Anastasia,
very nice to meet you, Anastasia.
Nice to meet you too.
Oh no, how do y'all know each other? Who here is single? Try and list their help to help you fuck their friend.
Guys, listen, I've got a fantastic idea. Come here. Like, I really want to have sex with your tall friend there. Like, and I need your help to do it. Now listen, you're both too short to fuck her. Like, but what I'll do is I'll give you two little munchkins, $10 each, and I'll let you have sex with my sister. Like, she's fine with it. She's not that good looking, but she's fine with it. And like, in return, you're gonna help me have sex with your friend here, yeah? Guys, come on. Oh, what, you've already had sex with my sister? Guys, it was a joke. It was a joke, come on. Just chill out.
No idea. You know what sometimes she does.
It was a joke, guys. Come on, all right?
Seriously?
You hate to see it, you really do.
That was totally diabolical. Absolutely ridiculous.
Diabolical? Fuck. All right. How do you know each other?
So, how do you guys all know each other?
Oh, we work together.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Cool, which one is the boss?
I'm the boss.
You're the boss? Oh my God, you gotta tell me. Like, who's the favorite person in your team? Who's your favorite?
Oh, I think it's him.
Why, is he the hardest
he's
worker?
He's amazing, yeah.
He's not the best looking, this guy is.
No, all of them are good.
He's so smooth! All you see that little swoop? Right,
yeah.
He's a little guy, little man.
What about you?
Little man, get around here.
I don't work
here.
For your team.
Yeah, I mean, I know. What
have
I
you
do
got any? Have you got any positions opening up that I can fill?
I can think about it.
Right, cool.
Definitely.
Cool.
What position would you like?
Well, what have you got?
Doggy.
What sort of work is it?
Well, we work in a construction company.
Construction? Building, yeah. Like, what, houses, offices?
Yeah, offices.
Offices? Yeah. No way. Like, anything around here you built?
Around here, no. But right. In different other areas of the
right,
city.
Right, cool.
Nice, dude. Construction. Fucking
this
gnarly.
This is a classic question. It's the right option. Asking how they know each other will immediately tell you if, for example, she's married or unavailable, or if they're all just friends, you know? So it's a great question to have with any group.
And it also you might find out how they met, and it might just give you another starting point to start a conversation.
Definitely, yeah.
Hey, so listen up, like, my sister's a food blogger. She just messaged
me.
She says there's a new restaurant called Tuk Tuk opened up round the corner. Like, do you like Malaysian food? Yeah, man, you're gonna love this place. They do like laksa, this enormous, enormous portion. It's like spicy coconut soup. It's got like chicken, seafood, noodles. It's got everything in there. Like, tell you what, later on,
sounds
if we're
good.
Like, a bit drunk, we can go there, like, soak up some of the booze, get some of the spicy food. You up for that? Yeah, yes. Wicked.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Okay.
Cool.
Damn, he really just slid in and made dinner dates with four people, and I can't even make a dinner date with a friend. just kidding, I went to dinner yesterday. Lose a bet to buy them shots? That's such a pout. Wait, that's so smooth. Like, purposefully set up a bet you lose just so you can be like, all right, well, it's all my shots. I got them. Arm wrestle. Find out which of them has had sex with the woman you're interested in.
Guys, you've got to let me know. This is a serious question. You've got to tell me which one of yous has had sex with her since you came in here, because she has definitely been fucked in the last 5 minutes. Am I right?
Fuck you, asshole.
Oh, that's fucking up. Oh my God.
He got it. Definitely got it.
What a bitch.
He got what he said. He did what he could.
He's not going to get very far with that one.
Tough.
Guys, I've got this amazing talent. You're not going to believe this, but I can guess people's ages within like maybe a year either side. You don't believe me?
Nah.
You don't believe me? I bet you a round of shots that I can do this. I'm going to guess your age.
Okay.
I'd say you're 42.
Nah.
How old are you?
23.
Oh, well, I guess shots are on me then. Come okay. on, let's okay. go to the bar.
Yeah.
All right, maybe not that shitty, but...
In this case, yeah, it's the right option. You are buying them shots. So, you know, you might
IQ.
Want to replace this in real life if you don't have money to go buying everyone shots. But in this way, it's a great kind of way to infiltrate the group and, you know, start having a good time with all of them and disarm everyone. And after you've done something nice for people, it's hard for them to then kind of want to dismiss you.
Yeah, it's always good to be the party starter.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, come on, let's go around here. Let's get some shots.
Let's go around here.
We're drinking. Come on, it's my round. It's my round. Hey, Pete, have I introduced you to someone? Let me do it. Excuse me. Have you met my friend Pete?
No, I haven't.
I'm Pete. Nice
Hi.
To meet you.
Hi, Pete.
So, why don't you tell me more about yourself?
Woo! And that's you.
I'm an arm wrestling champion. You want to go for it right now?
No.
Bro, wait. Guys, look at this. Look at this shirt. Look at the shirt of the bartender. Hold on.
Wow. Nasty, it's great to meet you. It's great to meet nice a girl who's so tall. You carry it so well.
Like, thank you.
Imagine in the future if we had kids and got married, those kids would be enormous.
Yeah.
By the way, when we are married, you're not borrowing any of my clothes, sorry.
Sorry. I prefer mine. I think they're much nicer than yours.
His fucking shirt says baseline on it. This is his weekend song. Alright, we're done.
My shoes, though.
Yeah, maybe I will.
So you thought she was rude before, but she's actually pretty cool. Show them your mangina. Old Greg!
Guys, I'm gonna show you my party trick. Look, everybody look the other way for a moment. Look the other way. The other way. Look, guys. Look. It's a mangina.
Oh, my God.
Wait, what
it's
the fuck? Bro. Bro, what the fuck?
Everybody.
What?
It's a fucking mangina.
Are you kidding me?
Very good.
What? He fucking sent it. What? There's no mention of any nudity in this game. Mm-hmm.
Probably shouldn't do it, yeah?
That wasn't at all how it works in Old Greg. Well, nice meeting you guys. See you on the other side. Oh, okay. Well, okay. Say you thought she was rude before, but she's actually cool. Tell her she turned you on when she was a bitch to you. You're really not hot enough to be so bitchy.
Anastasia, look, I'm going to be honest with you. You're only a 6, maybe a 7 after a few of these. And like, if you wanted to be an 8, you'd have to work on your personality a lot and get a boob job. But you're going to have to try a lot harder if you want to get with this.
Fuck you, you're not even a 3, and I hate your accent.
Woo!
Whoa.
Said nobody ever?
This is just insulting her.
Basically, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, it is. That was the point of choosing it. Okay, shit. Well.
Anastasia, you know, earlier when we were at the bar, you were kind of dismissive to me, and I thought you were maybe just like a rude person. But actually, I'm glad I've had a chance to get to know you and see that you're actually a really cool person.
Thank you. I think it's just good sometimes to give a person a second chance.
Yeah.
Why would you say that?
That's the right option, because you've picked her up on, you know, what she's done wrong, but you've also shown that you're willing to give her a second chance.
Okay.
So yes, I'm doing this festival in Twickenham. It's really good fun. You get like unlimited free posh food, champagne, lobster, nice. Steak.
Where is
it's
that?
Great. In Twickenham, just South London, you should come.
Thanks for the drink, Leo. But I think Anastasia is getting bored, so I think you should leave.
Brush him off. Tell the girl she can do much better than these inbred losers. Tell him you're finishing your conversation and ask him to buy you a drink. Kiss the guy to dominate him.
Come on, man. What's the problem? Let's be friends.
What is wrong with you, man?
Whoa.
What is wrong with you?
More
bring my
hugger.
Head. Bring my head. What's wrong with you?
I'm not going to try that with these guys.
No, I wouldn't suggest
that. Yeah, but he was short.
Either.
He was like Kevin Hart, you know? He was fun-sized. Okay.
Anastasia, why are you hanging around with these inbred freaks, these gym nutcases full of steroids, their big veins popping out in their necks? You're a hot babe, Anastasia. You could be with a piece of prime Scotch beef like me, baby.
I don't know what's going on. You were really nice until now, and now you're insulting my friends just like this. I'm really disappointed. I don't want to talk to you anymore.
Does this mean you're not going to sleep with me? Shit! Shit!
Not good to piss off the friends, right?
Never good to piss off the friends.
Because she's got a lot of history with them, and they're friends for a reason, and you're just a nobody.
Yep. It's not going to work with her.
Actually, I'm having a really good time here, and I think Anastasia is too.
Yeah.
So I'm going to stay.
So we've got a potentially difficult situation here, and you chose the right option. You know, the guy's come in, obviously.
Get fucking Alfred!
And you've handled it correctly.
Big dick energy.
Jake's supposed to bring document at your table in the morning so that you sign it and, for the project to go on.
Okay. I supposed to have it by 10.
No, he said you're going to bring it before 9 o'clock.
Okay.
So.
That's perfect.
Okay.
Cool.
Steer the conversation back. Wait until they finish. Try to get the get back in the conversation. Just steer it back.
Hey, so you said you work for a construction company, yeah?
Yeah, I'm a supervisor.
Cool, cool. What project are you working on at the moment?
For the office buildings.
Give me that combo back!
How's that going?
Yeah, very good.
Cool. You know my sister's actually an architect.
Oh, really? Interesting.
Great, good job. This is the correct choice. It's always good to steer the conversation back. You don't want to be left at the sidelines not being able to get back into the conversation.
Oh,
and I
wait
guess
a minute.
If you do want to ruin something for another guy, you can just do the opposite and have a private conversation with the object of his affection.
Yep, jeopardize that for him.
That's fucked up, man. You'll have to do that.
Guys, I feel a bit tipsy after this shot. Oh, what's this music? It's really nice. Do you know where it is?
No, I have no idea.
I fucking wanna go music! Dancing. Seductive music. It's fine though. It's just like normal music. I don't know. Jerry Choi, thank you for the 4 months, man. I appreciate it. Thank you. Fi TV and Rithlin, thank you guys for the subs. Don't dance, it's not manly, bro.
I love dancing. Let's go and dance together.
Let's go.
Oh shit, man, they fucking. They he said, move over, little man. they said, duck. Oh my God, no. Yo. Oh, man. Yo, how many of you guys are 5'11" or under? This is what you look like in everyday life. Yo, you know what this looks like? This looks like Avalanche Twitch. Oh, shit. Damn, they're the only ones dancing too.
This is great, and I think, you know, even if guys can't dance, first they should learn at least some basics, but also in this case, you know, these tough guys don't look like big dancers, so it's a way to get her alone.
And I think even if you're doing just big, a two-step, smart. It shows confidence big, and smart. It gives you some time with her.
Yo, what the fuck? Who would ever do this? Grab the girl and try to dance really close, high five, spin the guy, do a dance floor limbo with the scarf, do a super dance routine.
Ah, these guys again. You made a big mistake. You think an outdance a Scotsman? Let me show you something. Woo! Yeah, baby! You like that? You like that? Wow, I'm riding you! Yeah! Woo! Woo-hoo-hoo! Woo! Yeah, baby! Oh my god! I'm too sexy for my birthday! Yeah! Woo-hoo-hoo! Yeah!
He cleared the bar!
Can I have a whiskey, please?
Not the best one here, right? It didn't work out well.
I need some vodka. Well, I need some vodka. High five and spin the guy.
Hey, look who it is. Look who it is, buddy. All right. There we go. And off you spin into your boyfriend's arms.
What the hell are you doing, man?
Just take it easy.
Oh, well, he looked like a ballerina. That's quite sweet.
Yeah, and tough guys love looking like ballerinas.
Oh, don't they just?
I don't think that would work. Go on, Pete! Get it in!
I enjoyed that. I don't normally enjoy dancing, but that was fun.
Thank you. Thanks, I enjoyed it too. And you're a real gentleman, but don't overdo it, because I'm a feminist.
What? Why is this game about to do, you know what's gonna happen? This game is about to take a turn as if somebody, this is gonna be so bad. Because this is not at all what it's gonna, oh man, this is gonna be written like Twitch chat's idea of what a feminist is. You know what I mean? So, oh God. I don't know if I describe myself as a feminist, but I believe in equal opportunity. I describe myself as a feminazi too. Does that mean you don't give head going to rant about male suicide and depression? Man, okay. I guess we're gonna ask if she gives
head. So you're a feminist. So I suppose that means sucking dick is off the table?
I give very good kicks.
Oh!
Bastard.
Oh. What was that sound effect?
I don't suppose I could get a hand job? Ah! Oh! Oh!
What do you think about that one?
Yeah, I mean, that's not gonna work with any women that I know. How about you? Has that ever worked for you?
I don't normally, no, I don't think I've asked that specifically.
Good, I'm glad to hear it.
And I don't know if there's a correlation between feminism and blowjobs.
I can safely assure you there isn't.
Heard it from her, there's not. let's just do the correct answer here, I guess. D's gonna be so bad.
You're a feminist. I suppose you're going to lecture me on male privilege next. Like, where's the male privilege when there's so much suicide, depression, drug abuse in men?
Another thing,
the tampon tax. People complain about 20p on a packet of tampons.
Can you just try paying for dinner. Another thing,
like, 97% of workplace-related deaths are male. That means for every 33 men who, like, fall off an oil rig or get crushed in a mine collapse, like, just one woman gets lost inside a duvet cover and can't find her way out. And another thing, I bet some male feminist from The Guardian is going to try and ban this game. Oh. She's gone.
This is Twitch chat in a nutshell.
At least she bought me this drink.
The fucking meta.
I mean, a little bit morbid?
Not the time or the place.
Or the time or the place.
The Guardian got... Didn't The Guardian... No, The Vice... Alright, so I guess we'll do B now.
Yeah, I'd describe myself as a feminazi too. Like, I love shouting at men.
Are you joking?
Yeah, I'm joking. I'm a comedian, remember? Come on.
Okay.
So, feminazi. Good words?
No, I just think there's too many negative connotations.
Oh, really?
Even playfully, haha.
No, not even with an LOL on the end, no.
Damn. No LOL, I thought that would work.
Oh, you know what? Recently I signed this petition against the sexist game on Steam, and I think you should do it too.
Oh yeah, I totally agree with you about that game. The guys who make it are misogynistic pricks, especially that long-haired one. Even Piers Morgan hates him. I think men have to realise that their time is over, and now it's time for the rise of women, and women should take over.
And gamers.
Girl power!
Gamers, yeah, rise up!
I'm glad you think this way. That's cool.
What are you doing? Come on. Not right, obviously.
So do you play any computer games yourself?
No, not at the moment, but I used to play SimCity when I was younger.
SimCity, I used to play that too. That must be why you moved into construction, am I right?
Hey. Jesus Christ. Time is up, you had your fun. Now, fuck off and leave me alone.
I'll go if she wants me to, she can make up her own mind, kick all the guys' asses aggressively put in their place. Well, let's do this one.
Listen, I have had enough of you meatheads. The guns are gonna teach you a lesson. Yeah, that's right, take me outside. Let's get this done.
So obviously Leo is not a big tough guy.
Just carry his
ass
out.
What do you think
out?
If he was? Is he all right?
No, yeah. I don't even think if he was. These are supposed to be her friends. He needs to... make an effort with them. It's not surprising why this didn't work.
Guys, it's 2022. She's a feminist. She can make up her own mind. Anastasia, do you want me to go?
No. Guys, just take it easy. He's not a bad guy. I prefer him to stay.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's the third time, man. It's 2022.
You've got your own personal bodyguards?
Yeah.
Man, I would not want to tangle with you.
That's the right option, well done. And I like this one because, you know, she said that she's a feminist. She's obviously a strong, independent woman. So you're giving her the choice there. So this guy has come in to cause trouble. And instead of it potentially escalating, you're asking her to deal with it for you.
Yeah, you're putting her in the... higher status, giving her value.
Weren't they all working together at a construction company? Why the fuck do they go out to drink together if they're just going to come by every 5 minutes?
Well, you know, it was really nice talking to you, but I'd prefer to stay here with my friends.
Wait, what?
So you did get right to the end, but you did way too much wrong, so this is the worst ending possible.
What?!
This is a nice way to worm.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? Speedrun time. Alright, approach the guy at the edge. That one was a good one.
This is-
Shut up. Okay. Ask them what gym they train at.
Hey man, how's it going? I swear to God, I've seen you down at my gym, Gold's Gym. Do you work out there?
No, I work in LA Fitness.
LA Fitness, how about that, man? Like, you look pretty hench. What do you bench?
130 kilograms.
130 kilograms? That's amazing. I bench like 80. How do I get up to 130?
Just hard working and determination.
Yeah, thanks for the advice, man. Really, really, really appreciate it. That's fantastic.
You're welcome. So, what's going on for about the gym life in the gym and everything?
Like talking to women about shoes, talking to tough guys about gyms and, you know, what they do for workouts and stuff is normally a safe option.
And it's always good to
that
get
worked.
Some common ground between him and the friends.
Definitely.
Hey, so anyway, my name's Leo. Nice to meet you.
Intro. How do you know each other?
So,
work.
This is a...
Hey, so listen up.
All right, food block. All right, so we should lose a bet to... lose a bet to buy shots.
Guys.
So we like... They're like, hey, man, you just bought us shots. We kind of like you.
Guys, come on.
We slide over. We're talking to Anastasia. She's getting tipsy.
Wow.
All right, say you thought she was rule.
Anastasia, you know,
she was rule. Cool. Or
that's
rude,
right,
but
option?
Now she's cool.
So, yes, I'm...
Brush them off.
So we've got a potential.
Jake's supposed to.
Steal the conversation back.
Hey, so you said.
I think we just need to not do two bad answers and we'll be fine. We need 80%.
Gosh, I'm feeling the tip.
Go to dance with her.
I Cuddly, love dance. The Let's go
months,
dance
man.
Together.
Let's go.
And Blood Avenger, thank you for the
this
8 months
great,
as well.
This is great, and I think, you know, even if guys can't dance.
Thank you for the new
the,
sub.
First,
and then
they should learn at least
Luke
some basics.
Luke Tacker, thank you for the 2 months
also,
as well as Canadian Gamer TV with the 20 months. Okay, high five and spin them, right? Or should I do something? Wait, there's like an altercation. Should I? I think I should do grab the girl and dance really close.
Oh, these guys are keen. Yeah. Whoa.
No!
Whoa. Huh?
You done, bro.
Whoa, get up! Whoa, what are you doing? Why are you doing something fun there?
Just go with what we know, good. Then. Go with what we know, okay?
Oh, but he looked like...
Wait, why are they talking about... They're dancing and talking about... Oh, okay.
Okay.
That's the right option.
The right, yeah, we're good.
Oh, you know what?
Sign a petition. Agree that's a terrible mistake.
Yeah, what are you doing?
Shut up.
So do you play any...
She's a feminist. Guys, she can decide for herself.
That's the right option.
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Okay, great.
Let's go.
Wait, what? Oh!
All right, cool. You got to the end. Well done. Not the best ending.
How?
Could've
I left with her!
Could have been a little bit better, but also not the worst.
Not the worst.
But, all right, I don't care. Did I unlock the Tinder level? The only level that I actually want to play? Oh, my God. All right, guys, listen. This is the last level in Super Seducer 2. I was told by Richard that this level is... up to 90 minutes long. It's a long fucking level. All right? We're gonna hopefully do well here. Before I do go, I gotta get some water. And I also have to play for you this very important message. Please stay tuned. 30 days ago, Twitch turned on a new feature which allowed viewers to gift each other up to 100 subscribers at a time. This created an influx of incredibly supportive and brand new subscribers who could finally experience the pure euphoria of not being a pleb anymore. Because of those generous few viewers, streamers like myself were able to hit an all-time subscription number like we had never seen before. But I'm sorry to say that those subscriptions are running out, and now we are faced with a massive subpocalypse. For just 16 cents a day, you can subscribe to this dying streamer and help save his sub count. Not only that, but by linking your Twitch account to your Amazon Prime account, you can get one free sub every month to help support your favorite streamer, me. It doesn't even have to be your own account. It could be your mom's, your sister's, the person who left their iPhone logged in at the Apple Store. It doesn't matter. If you were gifted a sub in the last month, you can extend that subscription for just $1 up until September 30th. What can you get for a dollar? Not even a sponge. My penis size is directly related to the amount of subscriptions I have on Twitch. And if we don't stop this now, I won't have a penis anymore. Help save the sub count. And more importantly, help me fly first class to everywhere I go, because economy is uncomfortable and I don't like being near poor people. I need a penis. Please save my penis. What up, Mishi? How you doing? the subpocalypse comes. It hurts, man. It hurts. Yo, thank you, Boovemeister. Wood A, Dat Frodo, Patrick Player One, Roboxido, Sprack, Archkelt, Femran, Lewis, Filthy Weeb, Chistel, Texas Ranger, I Am Tiller, Linfindar, Lifespawn Dawn, I'm sorry, Life Spadawan, Metric Prodigy, Joe Renton, welcome back, man, Neo Scythius, Lewis and L499 are subs. I appreciate it, guys. Also, shout out to V Seamus, or Seamus, as I always read it, for gifting subs to Rage Introducer, PBZ, 899 Twitcher, Connor Ja, Nahalim, as well as Swift Killer for the Primes. Thank you, guys. Very generous, man. Seriously, I do appreciate it. No, I'm pretty sure that the direct penis size is relating. What? English is hard. It's directly proportional to the amount of thousands, okay? So right now we're sitting good, okay? We're good. Stroke, yeah, just a small one. This is so sad. Can we have 500 subs? Okay, yo, hold on, real quick. 7-inch hog. Michael KZ Gaming, thank you for gifting subs to Synth Kajula, Thalian Nithil, ASC, Reloado Bay, Big D Weg, and Mishi, thank you for the sub as well. 777 saved. Finally, we're back. Oh my god, it's a miracle. Thank God for Super Seducer and sellout vids. Also, before I jump into the game, let's check it out. Take your Tinder date to the next level and arrange a date with a beautiful blonde. Wonderful, I can do that. Lewis, thank you for gifting a sub to Lady Fun Size. Avid ZG Gamer. I have no idea. Diagonal Runabout, and then OJ to Juice God. OJ to Juice Man, make the trap. Hey! Okay. And Sleepy Cat, thank you for the sub, as well as Virus, thank you for the bits. I appreciate it, guys. Very generous. Thank you. All right, let's play. Dark Souls, word?
Yes! You can never touch this, baby. You can never touch this. I'm the king. I'm the king, baby. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
It's Bloodborne.
Stephanie, how are the things with your husband?
My husband? He's amazing, you know. I mean, so in love with him.
Why is Richard in there?
Yeah, he's sick.
You're so lucky.
Thank you.
I want to have someone to rely on too, and to hug in the
don't
evening.
Don't worry, you're beautiful, so I'm sure you'll find someone.
I'm not so beautiful as you think, and I don't have big boobs like Diana.
True.
I don't say that. You're beautiful.
Thank you, darling.
You're welcome.
Oh, shit. The audio.
What's up, girls? How's it going?
Listen, I just saw you from over there and you just look amazing. I'd stay and chat, but I've got a business meeting, so why don't you give me your number and I'll message you.
That easy? Wow. 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 That easy? Wait, what? Stick or twist? What? Twist the dick. Give him the dick twist! Twist his dick!
Hey. Listen, while I'm here, can you give me your number as well? Hey, give the phone to her. Give it. You give me your number, yeah?
Oh.
Well, sexy.
You might want your phone, Richard. Gotta stick it, apparently.
It's a bit greedy, yeah?
Yep, you're choosing quantity over quality.
They were quite quality as well, though, to be honest, both of them.
And how did all those long-term relationships work out?
Got wet.
Got wet. The Shadows, thank you for giving some to Beep Kunstler, Jason Blundell, Utir, It Me Bunt, as well as Native Vet, Jean John Lee the Amazing, Sleepy Cat, and Cucky Keck. Thank you guys for the subs, as well as Red Spy Hunter. And then Kobe, thank you for the bits. Appreciate it. All right, guess we're sticking.
All right, see ya. Have a good day. Bye.
Okay. Fucking. All right, Rich.
That's the right move in this case because, yeah, shouldn't be greedy.
And you can put quality over quantity.
Yeah.
See, even this guy went straight to Diana.
Oh no, don't say that. You know, I could find you a nice guy on Tinder, you know.
I don't think I can find really nice guy on Tinder.
My goodness, trust
you're probably true. You're goodness. Probably correct.
Can I have your phone? Quick, can I have your phone? Okay.
Group Tinder session. Woo! Okay.
So you know what? First of all, I have to get your profile set up.
Okay.
Yeah. So let's see how this goes.
Okay. Right. I'm taking notes with my own Tinder profile.
Oh yeah, that's it. Trust me, I got this.
Right, well, that's enough Bloodborne for today. What next? It's time to get some girls. Now, what pictures shall I use?
You haven't even set up your fucking... Oh. Why you have a neck shirt? Oh my god, he's got a neck shirt, baby!
Yeah,
that's not a...
I like the...
Well, I don't think that's a great photo.
Yeah, she looks so beautiful. I think we'll have to put this picture. What do you think?
Okay.
And another one. Oh, wow!
This one.
It's a little try-hard, you know? It's a little try-hard. It looks like you had a photographer come and take it. I don't know. Seems a little bit high effort.
Okay. What do you think? You can take a look at this other one.
I think this one.
This one?
That's literally a modeling photo! This is really try-hardy.
No, I think you look too sexy here.
Thank you.
You know, because... If I put this on there, they would think you just want to get laid. No.
I don't think so.
Well, I think so. I'm the pro here, so yeah.
She's a prophet.
Next. Oh, wow, this is nice.
That's a normal one.
Oh, what do you think?
Cool, yeah, it's like a normal, you know?
Oh, wow. And you say, you don't, oh, goodness.
Fuck yeah!
Pretty girl.
Use these ones.
I'll put this on Tinder and let's see what happens.
You should try Bumble. You're too attractive for Tinder. All right, put a picture of yourself with your top off, please. No. Lots of pictures with your mates drinking. Probably no. Lots of pictures with you, family, dogs, and doing charity works. Yes. A lot of professional pictures and headshots heavily photoshopped. No. Mixture of activities that you're passionate about and allow for good conversation starters. I wonder which one we should select. A picture of you with a cat.
Picture with my cat. Girls are gonna love it.
Excellent, the correct choice. And I think we looked up some studies and we found that women are more likely to
but I don't have a cat!
Some pictures with
I only have a dog!
Cats,
okay, so cats or
good.
Dogs.
Mm-hmm.
Woo, we're either still in,
just,
hold
I
on.
I guess not, I don't know.
Don't worry.
Tons of massive dogs or 50 cats.
All right,
that
guys.
Might not be the best first impression.
All right, I need a picture of me and Grizz. Why is he
what
sitting on the
write
ground?
For my bio? It's quite important, right? I need to stand out.
Skip the bio section. No one reads them and you'll look mysterious. No. Joke about your cat allergies since you have cat pics. Yes. Be blunt. Listen, I'm only here to get laid without paying. No. List all your hobbies and interests and state clearly if you're looking for a relationship.
What to write? I know. Oh, I got the thing. Cat allergy lol. Send. That's gonna work.
So it's good to put something in your bio, and if it can make her laugh, perfect, right?
Yeah, if you can make her laugh instantly on the bio before you even get to meet her, that's great.
What kind of
and devil? Sam is a dating coach in London. He runs a company called Fluid Social, and this is his actual bio where he makes the joke about allergy to cats, but then has the cat pictures.
Fucking got him, boys.
Should I? Yes, no, it costs money. Maybe I should, but I like money. But I like girls.
Pay for Tinder Plus? Yes, what the fuck? Yes, especially if you travel. Yes, because of the unlimited swipes. Yes, because you can hide your age. Yes, because Tinder Plus people have priority when it comes to matches. No, save more money. No, it makes you look desperate. Am I shilling for Tinder? I'm gonna say no, save money.
This is the wrong option. You should probably pay for it as long as you can. I mean, it's whatever, $8 a month or something, but if you got it and you used Tinder, you should probably do it.
If you've got the money, make the most out of it.
That doesn't make you look more desperate. It could give you more opportunities.
Yeah. Can make the most of a situation.
Ha! Ha! All right, well, unlimited swipes.
Cool, well done. The right option.
What? It's not even customized! Damn, you got a cute little fucking hipster, little industrial loft.
Maybe I should just choose everyone so I get more matches.
Be more selective, okay? But swipe on
yes.
Every girl.
Yep. Yes. Yes. Hot. Not hot, but you'll do. Yes. 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 Yes.
I feel attacked, you know? It's a live nice. Look at my Tinder profile nice. Selections. Yeah, this is
good.
It.
Good. 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 Good.
So this is actually bad, Charlotte, for reasons of the algorithm.
Your Tinder elo goes
Tinder
way down.
Tinder wants it to be a good experience for the girls.
Yeah.
So they want a guy that is quite selective and actually
why is he getting an earlobe massage and also a gun being
serious
pointed at his kneecap?
Then it's a better experience for all. So algorithmically, it's the wrong thing to do, even if you're not at all fussy. And in general, it should be a bit fussy anyhow, right?
Yeah, everyone's got their likes.
My Tinder elos goes through the roof, man. So selective.
No, 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 no. Wow. Wow, she's really hot.
And then you say no. Anyways.
No, she's cute.
Cause then you're like, well, fuck, no. She's too hot for me. So you say no to the people that are too hot.
Yeah, okay.
And then you mostly end up saying yes to everyone who's okay. That's how Tinder goes. Yeah.
This is an interesting one because Tinder actually want it to be a good experience for the women. So they don't like guys that just match with everyone because then a lot of those matches won't turn into conversations, won't turn into dates. So they reward guys that are more selective. So yeah, pay attention to the algorithm and try not to just choose everyone.
Huh. Knack 2, baby! It's literally a Knack 2 baby shirt!
I don't know if it's gonna be good. She looks alright. I'm not sure. Let me check her bio. Oh, hi, Mom.
On the lips? I don't know about that. Swipe right, chooser, swipe left, dude. Wait, what do you mean? I don't fucking know what we just got.
Yeah.
Obviously the wrong one. She won't look as good in person.
I didn't even pay attention.
Cool, nice one. In most cases, people are going to choose their very best pictures. So if someone's just, you know, showing their pretty face, but you can't see even a hint of their body, it probably means that they don't have a great body.
I don't know, Richard.
If this is of big importance to you,
all right, you're actually
right.
Would
it be to me?
Well, what if it was like the world's fattest man?
He might be very, very funny.
There are funny men that aren't the world's fattest, though.
That is true.
So I would have to go meet
them
to find
out
if they were the funniest man ever. I could be missing my chances.
Okay, well, that's very nice. So sweet.
I have you know that I've been swiping.
She looks good in this picture, but bad in this one. What shall I do?
If it's down the middle.
She looks minging again.
Minging? EU slang. The worst picture is probably more true to life. The bad pictures could be a bad angle. I mean, I think it's probably just a bad angle, right?
Shall I? All right.
What kind of swipe is that shit?
No, that's not good because, yeah, in my experience, people generally put their best photos, especially nowadays. They have hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of pictures of themselves.
Yeah, they do. That's true.
So if they still have some bad ones, it's kind of, yeah.
Yeah.
Fucking Richard, okay.
Should I? Nah, better not risk.
Risk it? Oh, Jesus. Why not swipe and then find her profiles?
In most cases, people will choose their very best pictures. So even if a few of those ones look really bad and, you know, a couple are good, you should probably trust the worst ones because, like I said, yeah, they choose the ones that make them look best.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Hey, Richard, so what if I've swiped on a lot of people and not gotten a match?
Got a match.
Must be nice.
She's really hot.
You got a nice apartment, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, we matched. No shit.
Of course, any guy you choose is gonna match with you.
Oh well, let's see what he messages. Hopefully he's not some other dramas on the Tinder because we have lots of weathers there.
What?
Like everywhere else. Remember that Dave, guy who I met in a bar?
Yeah.
He seemed nice, but then he started to send me his dick pics.
Ooh.
Yeah, I imagine. And it wasn't even that big.
Shame on you, Dave.
It was so little, yeah.
Dave had a little Richard.
And he even had the guts to send it.
Crazy.
Crazy, really.
She's studying tech business. That's strange. She looks like a model. What shall I write?
Hi, hey, how's your day? Send her a bunch of emojis. Hey, Tanya, tech business, interesting. Are you more of a Jeff Bezos or Zuckerberg fan? What do you think is better, ski resort in the Alps or island getaway? The answer can say a lot about a person, winky face. The fuck? Send her emojis!
What to say? Chicks like emojis. I'll send a bunch.
Well, what are you gonna send?
Great. He must be 13 years old. Because a guy who sends this many emojis cannot satisfy a woman in the bedroom.
What? What? What do you mean? There's no correlation between emojis and sexual prowess?
Ah, fuck.
Damn, she really got me, man. Are you 13 years old, lol? Bye-bye.
So I always say that sending emojis, you know, it's not very cool for a guy unless he's a teenager or something. What do you think?
I'm a big emoji fan, but I can see where you're coming from.
What's your favorite one?
The pineapple.
The pineapple? When do you use that?
Whenever. There's always an occasion.
What about the grape emoji?
Yep. All the fruit emojis are great.
What about the eggplant emoji? Why pineapple? You know, what are you up today? Oh, going to my grandma's funeral, pineapple emoji. What? My sister's graduating high school today, pineapple emoji. The test results came back, I'm pregnant, pineapple emoji. I don't think I can find any, you know, okay. Are you a Zuck fan?
What shall I send? Ah, yeah, got just the right thing. Smart and sophisticated. Bezos, Zuckerberg.
Oh, cool. Good start. You actually read my profile. He's talking about those guys you always talk about, the Google and Tesla guys, or whoever they are.
Google and Tesla guys?
Amazon and Facebook, Stephanie. Haven't you heard of them? I will send you some biographies to read.
Meantime, let's reply, okay?
Don't you need to ask him a question or something?
Oh, he asked us the question.
We can't make him get you so easily, you know? He has to work for it. Okay, not so bad. Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh yeah, that's it. I got him.
Bam, she liked it. Man, that's what bang for sure.
Cool, nice one. This is good because firstly, it's interesting and kind of demands a response. And secondly, it's noticing something in her profile, not just complimenting on her looks or saying, hey, what's up?
But she didn't answer the question.
That must be so easy to do on Tinder.
Yeah, for sure.
Damn, this guy's moving all around his house.
I can read, his mom's house. I can talk, all kinds of crazy tricks. And set.
Amazing tricks. Well, I hope it's not the mangina thing again.
Girls, you should be careful anyway. It might not even be his real picture. I heard about a guy who uses someone else's pictures.
No way.
And you don't even know until you meet him.
Oh, don't worry, my darling. I'm gonna make not sure Mahmoud. You don't meet anyone without my seal of approval.
Who would do such a thing?
She answered. My best trick. What is my best trick, actually?
I can suck my own dick, but it beats. I'm not gonna reveal that immediately. Tell me three interesting things about yourself. I can do a headstand. Well, they really just like, all right, here. We'll give them three options. All right.
What to write? I know, my dick. This is gonna impress the shit out of her.
Well, okay, ladies. We've got another psycho.
Oh, that's actually impressive if it's true.
Crazy.
We in.
Yeah, crazy.
We in? Thought that one would work.
Yeah, I find that disgusting and I'd be quick to delate all numbers relating
Careful,
to dude. You, including Tinder itself.
Not my shoulder. I love my shoulder.
I love my shoulder too. I'm not gonna reveal that immediately.
What shall I write? Ooh, I've got something clever. And I'm so smart. I'm not gonna reveal it immediately. Aren't I
intelligent? Who fucking hold on! Red flag number one. You ever see somebody go using their phone like this? The fuck is going on here? Hey, look natural when you use the telephone. Sure. Have you ever even tried getting accuracy like that? It's just really inconvenient. Call it the granny.
Ooh. What did she write?
He's asking for some interesting things about you, Tanya. At least that's quite
She's
different.
Russian?
He's bold. I'll say that for him.
How is it bold?
But let's not answer him for now.
You haven't answered the first question I asked. You guys are just asking questions back and forth.
Yeah.
Nice one, good choice. And that's cool because just like in many dating situations, being just a little bit challenging sets you apart and is good.
You know.
Oh, thank you
You're
very
welcome.
Much.
What hotel pool allows floaties? None Ooh. I've ever been in.
So?
Yeah, I think he's waited long enough. Let's message him.
Are you going to tell him the three interesting things?
Nah. I'm not ready to jump through his lips so easily. Yeah. He's got to wait. Oh, yeah.
So we're playing Forza now? What? That's Dirt Rally. Wait, so you mean to tell me three interesting things about yourself. We wait an hour and then she goes, hey, so what are you up to? And I'm like, fuck yeah, dude, we're back in it again. Been busy just driving, so you had a while to think about it. I'm looking forward to hearing those three interesting things about you, winky face. Pretty busy day. I'm just driving. Roads are crazy. How about you? Do you want me to be really honest? I've been playing PlayStation interspersed with wanking furiously.
This'll get her hot and bothered.
Oh dear. Well, there is honesty, and then there is honesty.
What do you mean?
He's playing PlayStation and wanking.
I wonder if he's playing God of War. But Ooh. Anyway, block him, please.
What?
That's kind of my day usually, to be honest.
Really?
Yeah, not furious wanking though. But
oh, I'm so lovely to hear that.
Yeah, but PlayStation all day is okay, isn't it?
I know, still, no. Just no? Get some other hobbies.
What if you just got God of War and you just, it's great.
I don't think it makes any difference. You need to have more to talk about.
You played it, God of War?
No. No, I haven't.
What game? Can you say it again?
Get over it.
I'm busy, or been busy. I'm just driving. We'll take it. We're not going to remind her. Should we be persistent or should we be casual? I want to know that fucking answer!
What have I been up to? I can't just say I've been playing PlayStation. Driving. Great, that's a good one. And I need to ask her about those three things again.
Okay, he's driving.
Huh. Wait. Bro, I'd reply right back. I have no space for people that are so irresponsible. You're texting and driving? Are you kidding me? No, I can't potentially go out with somebody who's gonna text and drive. It's dangerous.
What car he has?
Don't be so materialistic.
Listen, babe, you're a full package.
Babe.
If one guy who is smart, and kind, and rich.
He lives with his mom.
Him. Plus, you can borrow his car and drive me around. I wouldn't mind. My car is a rust package, by the way, so it would go a long way.
Hopefully it's a Tesla. We need to protect our environment.
What is going on?
You should just ride bikes and stop eating meat.
Yes, my reaction too, Tanya.
Okay. By the way, he's on about the three interesting things again. Do we tell him? Sure. We can tell him. We can I'll tell him.
So our resident Tinder expert said that this is the right choice. Not pushing and being super, super annoyingly persistent, but one more time is good to, you know, try and get those three interesting things and not let it go.
Maybe have a time to think about it.
Yeah.
Okay, babe, what are those three interesting things going to be?
I'm knowledgeable, I'm ambitious, and I'm demanding.
All right, you're out of here.
Are you trying to put him off totally or what?
Thank you.
Okay, I guess this is up to me too, as usual. I got this.
Cool, she replied. She says she's creative, loyal, and she loves to laugh. What shall I reply?
Do you have live, laugh, love on the wall above your bed? Do you too love rosé out of box or bottle? Have you ever gone picnicking and then only brought cheese and crackers? Well then, I'm the girl for you! Loyal's good, dogs are good, women are who like dogs, equal perfect, okay. I like people who are creative, so I'm guessing that you are spontaneous too. I like a girl who's creative with her blowjob technique, so it stays interesting. I'm gonna let chat figure that one out while I go get a crisp, cool energy performance-enhancing beverage. Check. Looks like chat wants A.
What to do? I know. I like girls who are creative with their blowjob techniques. She's gonna love this one.
Shit, tell him this guy.
Block his ass.
Also, can you spell cum C-U-M instead of C-O-M-E? Because it's, you know, just like, it bothers me when you sit, you know what I mean? Just like, that's just my personal preference. Can we all just uniformly agree that that's the correct way to do it? Thank you. Wait, that said C-U-M-E? C-U-M, not C-C-O-M-E. Coom over.
What do you think if you got that message?
Coom over, bro!
I mean, I would say I don't particularly like you.
Yeah. Not you. You do particularly like...
Who said that stupid
comment. Do you like
comment.
Me, though, right?
Pardon?
Cool.
Do you like me?
Some of the time.
Loyal's good. Look. I hate this. Are you spontaneous? Well, I don't know how to answer that question. If you were like, hey, we're going to Tokyo tomorrow. You in or you out? I'd be like, I'm out. I have so many things that I would need to do before I could leave the country. Oh, you're not spontaneous. No, I just, like, I gotta find somebody to watch my dog. Is it my fault? No, you're wild.
Always good to work in the spontaneity stuff. She'll love it.
What did he answer?
I like people are creative, so I'm guessing that you are spontaneous too. What if she's like, nah, what kind of look is that? How am I supposed
nice
to take that?
We see this a few times in the game. Generally bringing up spontaneity is never a bad thing because most people would agree that they're interesting, spontaneous, and have various positive characteristics.
This spontaneous thing is not always good. You know, I once met a guy who asked me whether I was spontaneous, and when I said yes, he tried to kiss me. on the street in the daytime.
In the daytime?
What did you do?
On a Tuesday?
Well,
no
I kissed
way.
Him.
What?
He was really cool, but you get the point.
Wait, what?
Not really.
Yeah, I don't get. Hold on, I didn't
okay.
fucking get it.
Okay.
Wait, so let's it worked out?
Make sure he doesn't want dirty pics. Not really.
Ah, oh, shit. No dirty pictures.
Well,
I didn't
ask
she's
for
a good
that.
Girl.
That wasn't even what I was thinking. You were the one that put that. Hold on. You assumed that's what I was gonna ask for, okay? What if I just said, well, let's be spontaneous and grab dinner right now. I can't wait to get to know you. I wasn't gonna ask you to send me a dirty picture. I was gonna ask you to send me a nice selfie with a smile. Send here or iMessage me. You're not one of those frigid girls who don't put out until you date 16. Honestly, I like a girl who's decisive, who fucks. On one hand, I have a incredibly awkward and terribly crafted message. On the other hand, I have what I truly believe is a way to get somebody to have sex with me.
What to write? Let me be straight with this whore. She's gonna like it. Yes, just make things clear.
Stop
I need
spamming.
To fuck straight away.
Damn! I thought this guy was okay, but he's another dodgy guy. Well, I guess it's better to find out sooner rather than later.
Usually I have sex on date 4, I think. Kiss on day 1 and then go from there.
Mm.
4?
Okay.
I don't think I've ever...
totally wrong, very inappropriate.
You took the words right out of my mouth.
4 is fine, but I don't think I've ever had such consistency with my dates that I was like, well, listen, here's the roadmap, ladies and gentlemen. Stop 1, 2, and 3, non-negotiable. Stop 4, on the other hand, if I'm feeling good, I usually fuck on the 4th date. There's, like, really no wiggle room here. That's like... Huh. Okay.
Let's try and get this off Tinder onto iMessage.
Okay, he wants a selfie. No biggie. We already have about 200 photos to choose from. And he wants to move to iMessage. That's quite smart.
That is a smart one.
You already have tons of people messaging you here, so...
Cool, so this is good. Obviously, asking for dirty pictures is a big no-no. It's just going to be annoying. Sending your own dirty pictures, also a no-no.
Absolutely not.
And getting it off of Tinder and onto iMessage, our Tinder expert says it's very, very good because she's likely to have tons of guys messaging her in Tinder, so your messages could just be buried amongst like 30 other guys. And if you move it to iMessage or whatever other messaging application is common in your country, then that's a much better way to carry on things.
I think this Tinder expert is just somebody in his fucking job. What the hell?
Wow, thank you, Mama. That looks lovely.
What the fuck? Mom walks in, I'm laying on the table, and she made me breakfast? This mom is amazing! What is going on here? I want to live with your mom. Not even sexually, I just like want her to be my mom. I love my mom, but I also want her to be my mom. Nice pick. Sorry, I got a business meeting. Be back soon. Leave her hanging while you eat. Say your mom made food, but not to think that there's anything sexual going on with mom. Don't get a weird idea.
I better write to her that my mom made me dinner, but make sure she doesn't get the wrong idea. It's not one of those weird pornos.
Or is it? God, he eats like a fucking 4-year-old.
Can you imagine?
So is it good? She's laughing.
Well, he has more chance with his mom than with you, Tanya.
Who subtitled this? They subtitled instead of then they put down. Who subtitled this?
Goodness. Whoa.
Probably didn't need to clarify that, yeah, about the old
I think that's hilarious.
Sex with mum thing.
Yeah, and if this was supposed to be a joke, it really, really wasn't very funny.
I need to match with somebody on Tinder so we can try out some of this shit, guys. Unfortunately, I have to match with somebody on Tinder first, which is a real problem, believe it or not. It's okay, I just gotta get my Tinder Elo back up. It's been a while since I've used it. Okay. Leave her hanging while you eat.
I'll leave her hanging so she wonders what I'm thinking.
Yeah.
Tanya, maybe he didn't like your selfie. He hasn't replied yet.
Maybe she'll be messaged again?
No, you dummy. You never do that. He'll reply. Just wait. Ah, there it is. He replied. Okay, cool, we're back on. Yay.
Cool, really?
Yeah, cool. Oh, yeah.
Nice one.
Big
yeah, I
brain
mean, if
play.
You're, like a cool guy. Should
I am
you really
a cool
be on
guy.
The phone all day long?
I feel
not
attacked.
Really. It's natural to have some times when you're busy, when you're meeting people, when you're working. So having pauses between your answers, especially when it's a natural pause because you really are doing something else, that's great. And in that time, she can be thinking about you.
So what if I use my phone a lot? Why is that a that's a part of who I am? It's not a character flaw. Okay.
That's when the alert bells ring, right?
Yeah, I once did that and she called the police. There were search parties and I was just chilling. I forgot about her.
Put my phone down.
So don't do that.
Leonard, Jacob, and Zjoy, thank you guys for the subs. How much food are you eating? Your mom is amazing, but damn.
Got to answer now. We'll ask her whether she's obsessed with Instagram.
What? Why would you do such a thing? I had no input on this.
He must be psychic.
Maybe we should delay some pictures from today. 17 is a bit too much.
Anyway, I'll just send this.
17?
Now we'll ask her whether she's ready to hear my rule.
Bro, this is not in my control.
He asked if we want to hear his rule.
I don't know if I want to.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
Honestly, 17 pictures in one day, you have to be a meme account. You have to be one of those people. You got to be a gang weeder, okay? Nobody else has the content for 17 photos in a day. It's got to be like those shitty, like deep fried memes of two people holding hands with the sunset and shit. I don't know what you, I can't even think of, it doesn't matter.
Okay.
The timing, hello? Oh, that was fucking weird. Oh.
And yes, she agrees.
All right, if we go on a date, then we have to not check our phones so we can get to know each other properly without the world bothering us. I'm old-fashioned, so if we go on a date, I'm going to be taking your coat, opening the door, pulling out your chair, and obviously I insist on paying, m'lady. When I come home from work, I want you to get on your knees while I beat you with my cock. Oh, man. Fellas, I'm going to go out on a limb here. You've sent 4 messages to this lovely individual on Tinder. You probably shouldn't threaten them with a beating them with their cock, you know? But I'm not a Tinder expert. I'm not the resident Tinder expert. So let's just figure it out.
What to write? Oh, I got it. Great line. Just wait for it. I will beat you with my cock, dirty little shit.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Oh, God. He must watch too much porn and not understand women at all.
Oh,
How could he ever expect that to work?
It's a good question.
Goodness. Crazy.
Dude, she got big hands. I just noticed. Her hands are giant. You are blocked, you nasty little shit. We are reporting you to Tinder. Damn. He looks like he cares.
Charlotte, you like that message?
No, I hate it. It's vile.
It's actually awful, yeah.
Okay, oh God.
Okay, she's ready to hear it. Here we go.
Why does he look like somebody killed his family?
Oh, that's pretty cool. I should have that room, you girls.
Wait, she didn't read it out to her. How do they know what rule they're talking about?
She agrees. Cool.
Yeah, great. Well done.
My rule now.
Real pet peeve of mine, if you both have your phones out at the dinner table, even if you've been dating for 10 years, this is an absolute no-no. Take every second you can to get to know one another.
Beautiful message.
Beautiful message? All right, Knack, what you got for me?
God, she's sexy.
Yeah?
I need to make this more sexual.
No, you don't have to.
Oh my God, look at that ass.
Ooh.
Oh, what I'd do to that.
Don't need this. I don't need this commentary. I don't like it when people are inappropriate on Tinder, but you do have a sexy body. Remove cloth, open Bob. Show Bob. Send knock D pic, bitch lasagna. Do you go to the gym a lot? Are you one of those people that girls hate who eats burgers and shit and still looks like a swimwear model? That's a good picture. Do you know how many guys are wanking over that? Statistically speaking, there are 3,000 people in this chat. My male to female ratio on YouTube, if we're gonna apply it to Twitch, is 95-5. So that means that there are 50 viewers that are female to every 1,000. So that means there's 150 females out here, okay? 150 females out here. Statistically speaking, if we blew that shit up to like my whole lifetime views, we got 24 million views, okay? Somebody quick math me right now. What's 5% of 24 million, okay? There's gotta be at least one person. I don't wanna include guys because I already know there's at least 10 times the amount of guys that have definitely beat it to me on stream, but there's got to be at least one out there who's done it. It's statistics. It's just math. Yeah, dude. 1.2 million views. Let's say half of those views are repeats. That's 600,000. Let's say half of those are dudes pretending to be girls. 300,000. Guys, this is, look, I think we're in there. That's math. All right. Do you think the, yeah, let's go with this one.
Look how sexy she is. Oh my God. I know what to say. That's a good picture. And she obviously like guys.
I'm a girl, smiley face.
Over it, dirty slag.
Whoa, you don't have to be
probably
rude.
Right, to be honest.
Ooh, don't say that. Yuck.
Yuck.
I don't mind if guys touch themselves while they look at my pics. I take it as a compliment.
Hey, would you look at that Twitch chat? There is somebody that exists like that, even though it's a video game that nobody ever should believe.
Just diabolical.
Just
a guy shouldn't really mention wanking.
No, absolutely not.
But half of the answers in this game were about wanking. Literally half of them. Why isn't Pog enabled? Because my better Twitch TV broke. I can't enable Pog. Wait. Halt. You have violated the law. Is the code just POG, P-O-G? Because there's a million fucking POGs. I'm screwed, man. Most popular. Yeah, man, I can't find it. There's Coggers up there. There's Big Wow. Ay-ya-ya. Shit, man, there's no POG. Or if it is, it's gone. Oh, well. Wait, I'm going to enable Lick L. Yo, the fuck? Sorry, I just enabled one. Okay. Sorry, I just threw the chat into a fucking... It's going to take a minute to load up. Stop. You can't see it because you have to refresh. You have to refresh. Ha! Got your asses! You didn't have to refresh. Now get me that ad revenue. God, it actually bothers me. All right, Jesus Christ. Yo, please don't lick L in my chat, okay? This is a no lick L chat. Please no lick L-ing. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yo, Astro MF. God. Thank you for the 3 months, Bepis. Thank you for the 7 months, Amrush. Thank you for the, thank you for the 8 months. Glove Action, me too. Thank you for the 3 months, JSC. Pagel Bagel, it's frying. And Bullet, thank you guys for the subs. I appreciate it. All right, man. Oh, by the way, my max emote limit is 5 emotes. So just as long as you keep it under 5 emotes, you guys should be good. Just don't want any of you guys getting banned. Let's talk about swim.
Look how sexy she is. Oh, my God. Okay.
Oh, it's not 5. It's like 8. I don't know.
Yeah, I had the same question. You can actually eat quite a lot and not get fat. Bitch.
I'm hungry now, actually.
Capital D colon.
Yes, she liked it.
Yes, she liked it.
This is cool because it is a physical compliment, but it's quite a nice one. It's a little bit different and not sexual, just like a coldly delivered matter-of-fact
physical
compliment.
Did the audio just get really loud?
And I also think it's interesting how she answers that comment. If she's a little self-deprecating, I think it will tell you a little bit about her.
Mm-hmm. I didn't fucking touch anything. They just like cranked that shit up.
How's he doing so far?
Jesus fuck.
Pretty well, right?
Yeah, he is. We still don't know him that well yet.
I know what to ask you.
Okay.
Finally, she gets the phone.
Oh God, that's a tough one. What are my best traits?
Why is that a tough one?
Oh, that's pretty good. You're learning. Oh, nice. Good job.
Foggy Inferno, thank you for the 4 months. Flammer with the bits. RRR for life, thank you for the 6 months. And Giraffe Samurai, thank you as well. Listen, I'm happy to answer that. I call you in 5. That gives you time to prepare your best phone voice. Can I call you? She replies, okay. What? What? Are you role playing? Ooh. Are you role playing, Nian? Why do you sluts think you have the right to ask me this shit? Are you ready to meet or not? If not, go fuck yourself.
Why is this stupid bitch asking me? Get the fuck out of here. Are you ready to meet me or not? If not, go fuck yourself.
That'll work.
God! Some men are so rude. He must have big problems in his life to be such a prick. Take a look.
Don't show me what he wrote. What message to the other guys?
Yeah. speak problem.
So is that a good, you know, get straight to the point kind of message?
Get to the point.
Yeah.
I think you've made your point loud and clear, and that's definitely a for me.
No, agreed.
Tough. Please be a roleplay.
What to write? Oh, I know. Just gonna ask her.
He's asking whether he can call. I guess I'll just say okay. But a real man would just say what he'll do and not ask permission.
Yeah. Can I have your number? Where shall we go for dinner? Me, kiss ya. Blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, right.
No RP, boys. No RP.
Ah, no. Not the best answer. But I guess that's all right.
So this is another of those times when it's like asking permission.
Oh, yeah.
Like, please, can I call you? Can I have your number? Can I call now? Is that okay? Or shall I wait a bit?
Yeah. Oh, gosh. No, just call me. And then I'll decide if I pick up or not.
Don't fucking call me.
Oh, he's calling.
Well, no shit. I said, can I?
Hello. Hi, Sam.
Hi, Tanya.
Oh, no, Sam. This is Stephanie. I'm Tanya's friend. You need to speak to me first.
Why?
She doesn't need any joke, guys, so I'll speak to you first. And if I like you, then you can meet her for a date, okay?
So, I guess, was this you texting me earlier as well?
We both were, but everything was true.
Okay, well, this is pretty weird, but what the hell? Let's do it.
Cool. So, Sam, tell me about those three best traits.
If anybody ever did that, I'd... Listen, what? She's not a big girl? She can't talk for herself? What? Jesus Christ. All right, I'm kind, very decisive, ambitious, and why don't you tell me the third one since you know a little bit about... I'm sorry, what? I am kind, very decisive, ambitious, and why don't you tell me the third one? I'm kind, very decisive, and funny. Blonde hair, blue eyes, big hard cock.
Blonde hair, blue eyes, big hard dick.
What? You're lucky you're on the phone and not with me. I will chop off your dick and hair with it.
The hair on my dick? I shaved it already.
What?
Hello?
Oh! Ah! Get fucked! You didn't see that one coming. Bamboozled.
Goodness.
Outmaneuvered. Ugh. Chess master over here.
That's, I've got black long hair and green eyes. And
that's where you stop.
And smashed dick, so nothing.
Hmm.
I'm decisive and very ambitious. And why don't you tell me the third one, since you know me a little bit now?
Oh, cool. I guess you are quite bold. That's good.
True. I am bold.
Cool. True, nice. I am bold. Not jumping through her hoops.
Yeah, and it also gives her a chance to compliment him and him to find out whether she's even interested in him.
Mm-hmm.
Are you a serious guy or you just looking for sex?
Yes. Listen, why not let me meet her before you decide to marry us off? Sure, I want to get married immediately. When shall we book the church? We need to meet first because life doesn't work that way. Obviously, I find her attractive, but I'm open to both. I'm seriously looking for sex. There's literally three solid options here.
I'm seriously looking for sex.
Excuse me?
I've seen the look in Tanya's eyes. She needs to be banged immediately.
I'm looking at her right now in her bikini and I have to agree with you. Dick. Shit. What sort of a dick is this, really? I'm done.
Oh. It's a one piece.
Bad message there, yeah?
Super bad message.
Sure, I'm ready to get married immediately. Where should we book the church?
I was serious, actually. Why can't you just answer the question?
Well, look, to be honest, I'm a young guy. I do see a lot of women. But if I'm in a relationship, I am faithful.
Okay, Sam.
Seems like a pretty reasonable answer.
I think this is quite funny and potentially okay, not that bad.
I don't... Oh, they're chatting away. Hey, nice staircase, by the way. I fuck with it. She just covered the top of the phone when she was whispering. Did you see it? She could... You mute. This is not like 1995. You don't cover the other side of the receiver. You just hit mute on your cell phone. There's a mute button. Don't cover the microphone. Electric Circus, thank you for the 4 months. Welcome back. Why don't you arrange a date for us on free Tuesday and Thursday? Which one will work best for Tanya? Which day can Tanya meet me for a date? Seems like you like me too. Are you fit? We can all bang.
Well, I think you like me too. Are you fit? Tanya's fit. I think we should all just bang.
Are you fit?
Right.
Tanya's fit.
Send your address.
I fuck.
We'll come right now.
It's 22 Canterbury Street, but come round the back because Mum's going to be in.
Yeah, I'll send my brothers right away. Dick.
Oh, shit. Mama? Mama? Mom? Mom?
Say the old threesome play. What do you think of that?
I mean, there's a reason why it didn't work.
Okay.
Well, since you're the matchmaker, Stephanie, why don't you arrange a date for Tanya and I? I'm free Tuesday and Thursday.
And did it work?
So this is cool because a lot of guys make the mistake of saying, when are you free? Or are you free tomorrow? She's like, no, what about the next day?
And insinuates also, I suppose, that they are free all the time.
They have nothing to do.
Yeah.
They're just at home playing PlayStation or playing games on Steam and they can meet anytime.
Mm.
Which is not attractive.
No, so it's always good to give her an option, is it, would you say?
Yeah, and I'd say also that if you're not busy, or you don't have some things to do, that's wrong as well. You need to get out and get some things that you're doing so that you have that attractive social life.
Well, you have something to talk about when you're actually on the date.
Whoa! Fuck off, I'm here for Tinder lessons, not life lessons.
Okay, I'll ask her. Well, hold on. When I see... Thursday's okay, yeah. So what do you suggest? She won't meet you for drinks. I know what you Tinder guys usually try.
You mean like a normal date, you know, where you go and you get drinks? I don't know. That's a real shame that you call me a Tinder guy. That's a shame. I was thinking we could go to Heroes, but that amazing new cocktail bar. I'm not the usual Tinder guy. I try anal on first dates.
You know, I'm not your average Tinder guy. In fact, I go for anal on the first date.
Ew.
What did he say?
Don't ask me. Sure.
Mom, it's a private call. So, Mom, it wasn't what you think. Mama, Mama, Mom, Mom. Sorry, Mom. Mom.
Mama! They just put subtitles for off-stage mumbling. Why did they put captions for off-stage mumbling? That doesn't make any sense.
Yuck.
This is gross, guys. Come on.
And just to help the guys watching this, when is the right date to try?
That question in itself is inappropriate, so you're not going to get an answer.
It's a second, at least. Gotcha.
No false skirmish. Doesn't that start on Friday, my guy? It is a Thursday. Although, let me jump in here. Join this. Week one captains. All right. I am in the summer skirmish, but I do not think that I am playing today. Let me just double check. Or tomorrow, I mean. All right, the captains have been picked. If one of them picks you, you're playing on Friday. Hold on, I am the... I'm gonna just say I'm the 96th top earning CSGO player in the USA. That's all I'm gonna say. And we'll bounce back. Vector, thank you for the Prime. The Senate TV, thank you for the Prime. On my team is, let's see here. Who do I know? Nico Vald. Cypher PK. Holy shit, there's a lot of people on here. King Richard. Kevin LaShawn. Tim the Tat Man. And I think Ninja's on our team. Dr. Lupo. Alright, yeah, but I do not think that I will be playing tomorrow. I don't think that I'll be playing tomorrow. Because the way that it works is... holy shit. So I'm guaranteed at least... $2,500, but I could make up to 15 grand if our team gets first. Trials are various challenges which will be given to club each week. These will be varied week to week, so they'll be provide an opportunity for competitive and not so competitive players to contribute towards the clubs. Trials will award cash prizes based on the results, but also earn club points for the club. So basically, each week we'll have like, you know, a normal play to win, first place gets X amount of money, or X amount of points, second place, etc. for each game. But they'll also have shit like, who can hit the highest scoring trick in an ATK? And then you could win like 60 grand for yourself that way. Epic selects who participates each week from each club for duo and squad. Then the captains will allow them, the captains can then choose who they want on their team. Over the course of the fall skirmish, all players need to play in at least two events over the next 5 weeks to be eligible for end-of-season prizes. Everyone will not play every week. So we all have to play in at least two events. So I will have to play in... Okay, cool. TwitchCon will work a bit differently, but there will be a lot of club points for grabs. Okay. Word. There's going to be official stuff. All right, so there's... Jesus Christ. This is confusing, but we'll be fine. All right. Mahelmi, my homeboy Tucker, the stream got me dying of laughter. I may be zoinked. Saws for the aggressive writing. No worries, man. Tittlesworth, thank you for the 3 months. Gwenter Thomas, thank you for the Prime. Appreciate it. Hold on 1 second. Sorry, I'm just asking for clarification on the rules, and then we're good to go. Okay, let's get back to Super Seducer. Thanks for being patient, guys. I'm just trying to figure out how to make money while sucking at video games. Also, I'm a professional gamer. What up, Beth? How you doing? Somebody's answering. That's a real shame you call me Tinder guy. No, I want to take her to this bar.
Well, that's a real shame, because I was going to take her to an amazing new cocktail bar called Heroes. I'm not sure if that's what all Tinder guys do, but I think we both know this is different.
Well, that sounds okay, actually. Do you like cocktails?
I really do.
Jesus Christ! She really likes them. She really likes them.
So apparently, talking to girls, we've found out that most guys who are looking for something casual offer evening drinks.
Right.
So that's why, you know, she kind of preempted that. But if you have something a little bit special, a little bit interesting, you know, an award-winning cocktail bar or some kind of themed place that's really cool, then obviously that's more of an attractive proposition than just a local bar.
$1 margs! Let's go! $1 margs,
boys. So it's not just, you know, the local bar that you take all your Tinder dates to.
Why don't you go for dinner? Remember, Tanya is not one of those girls who doesn't like to eat.
You're right, she loves to eat. She said it herself, we could munch. Tell me what restaurant. You know what, I love going out for dinner. It's a little too formal, so maybe that's more for a second date. There's no way I'm infecting my terrible table manners on you on the first, inflicting my terrible table manners on you on the first date. None of these are terrible. I'd go with B, you know? A little bit of B action. Mr. Razorite, thank you for the prime. And Jack Sales Studios, thank you for the prime.
I do love going out to dinner, but I think it's a little formal for the first date. Maybe on the second date, which I'm already thinking about, by the way, if Tanya doesn't mess up the first one.
Of course, I hear you on the dinner. That's kind of true. And she wouldn't mess it up.
Good. I'm glad we see things the same way.
Bold. Beautiful cover girl.
Nice one. That's the right option. What do you think about dinner dates, first dates?
I mean, I'm a massive foodie, so any kind of foodie date is hands up with me. But
hands up? You mean thumbs up?
I think that's a good idea.
Hands up. Fucking hands up.
Okay, Sam. I'll pass the phone to Tanya.
Finally.
Hi, Sam. Stephanie said that you seem decent enough. Okay, I will meet you on Thursday, but if anything comes up, I will message you.
Okay, great.
That's it?
If I have nothing good to do, I will meet him.
But you just agreed.
Yeah, it was okay. Could have been a lot better, but it could have been a lot worse, so...
Yeah, the thing is, on Tinder, she might have so many options. So even if she agrees for now, her plans could change if she meets someone cooler.
Mm-hmm.
That's the right move in this case because, yeah, shouldn't be greedy.
And you can put quality over
quantity.
We got
90?
Yeah.
No, but wait. That means we're fucking done. That means we're done, boys. I'm not 100%ing all. The only downside to this game is once you go through everything, you know, it's just speed running and it's all the way back. Well, shit, man. We played a lot of this stuff. We didn't even get to actually go on a date. Now we gotta wait for Super Seducer 3. Damn, we played a lot of this game. Well, it was fun. Can't say I didn't enjoy it. It was way better than the first one. Hopefully next time, they definitely stepped up the production value. Hopefully next time I get to be in the game, you know? 3 will be my debut. Exactly, it will be. More Mahmood next time. Yeah, we only had 2 levels of Mahmood. It's gotta be a beefy trilogy. All right, so now I gotta figure out what I wanna do here. Since we did Super Seducer and we're done with it, I'm just confused as to how this fucking prizing is working. I would be really excited if I could get a guaranteed 2 events, but I don't know, so it doesn't matter. I'm going to minimize that. All right, so it's a Thursday. We haven't done GeoGuessr in ages, so let's do some GeoGuessr. I got to piss, though. This is not a drill. I have to go to the bathroom. Enjoy the music. I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. And then we'll jump into some other shit. All right?